I'm a camper here at Mountain High Snowboard Camp in Verbier in Switzerland, and I've been asked to tell you a couple of things which I like about the camp. I kind of like coming to snowboard in the summer because it's nice to become reabsorbed in this snowboarding atmosphere and not have to rely so much upon bad weather which the winter can often bring.
I'm Nicholas, I'm your Kentucky tour guide for Australia. Just picked up this motley crew, been in town making my life a misery, but I'm trying to deal with it as best I can.
This is my training weapon, extra loose floppy trucks, with finger tight pro adjustments, the GO, red lines, got the works mate. Check out how she cards, check it out.
Surfing for dudes are scared to boogie board.
What do you think of surfing in contest?
Sucks.
No way, 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 no way,
map and you see Australian snowboarding developing over the next couple of years?
It's probably going to grow fast because they have good mountains.
Me sing?
Yeah.
I can't sing.
What's your favorite food?
McDonald's.
Pizza Hut.
Yeah, Russell, Target!
Good idea!
Bye bye, America. You got too much liability and rules and stuff.
Yep.
Go to Europe and you do what you want. If you want to kill yourself, go kill yourself. If you want to be cautious about mountains, you just be cautious. You got to use your own mind. America doesn't have that.
Man, if I went like 2 more feet out, I'd have a board still.
Alive.
Where are you guys snowboarding at right now?
We're in Chile.
We're riding a volcano, and it's got a bunch of just valleys coming down it, and there's just one after another lined up, and they got just like huge cornice drops and cliffs, so it's pretty fun.
New Zealand's a pretty unique place. It's got really unique landscapes and these crazy critters called kia birds that will attack your bindings and boots if you leave them around.
Sure.
to get from the North Island to the South Island, we had to take this boat ride across the Cook Strait. It was just a beautiful boat ride. Emerald green water, beautiful coastline passing us by. We go up on deck, listen to a couple musicians jam on their guitars. The roads driving up to the resorts are pretty sketchy. We got 1,000-foot drop-offs on one side. Just icy, snowy, rainy. It's pretty sketchy.
Oh, how are you doing today?
Any sense when I talk? Why am I wearing this hat inside?
Because you're bald.
Yeah, give me your hat.